Hello Sunil, how are you? Good morning to all of you. Today we will complete chapter 5, which is about boy and his dad. So here you can see the lines of the poem. You also have to write 8 lines of these poems in your FAIR notebook and learn it properly. Now, here, word meanings are given. Glorious. Glorious means wonderful. Fellowship means friendship. Drifting means moving. Martial means soldierly. Real means Scottish or Irish folk dance. Clicking, sharp sound. Fancy means imagine. Cane means range of knowledge. Compare means making difference. Now on your screen, you can see a stanza is given, it means 2 lines of a stanza are given, and the laughing stream as it runs along with the clicking reel like a martial song. What does the laughing stream signify? This is the question number 1. Here, laughing stream signifies the happy flow of water moving with. Laughing stream means happy flow of water moving with. Explain clicking reel. Here, clicking reel explains about the reeling of fishing stick. Make sound which is similar of a lively Scottish dance by making a short, sharp sound. See, find a word in these lines which means same as soldierly. Here, the word martial has the same meaning as soldierly. Next stanza, it means second one, which is happier, man or boy? The soul of the father is steeped in joy. Who are referred to in this line? The boy and his dad. Here you can see, father and his son are referred to in this line. Who according to you is happier? Give reason. The father is happier because he is in deep joy when he finds out that his son is happy about the fishing day. What does the phrase steeped in joy mean? Here, the phrase steeped in joy means to fill with happiness. Next is, oh, I envy them as I see them there under the sky in the open air. Whom does the poet envy? Here, envy means jealous. The poet is envious of father and his son. B. Why is the poet envious? The poet is envious because when poet see them enjoying the fishing trip, this scene reminds him about father and his teaching in his old days. So, this is the reason why poet is envious. What comes to the poet's mind as he sees them? Jealousy comes to the poet's mind as he sees them. Answer this question. 4 questions are given in the first stanza. It means first question in stanza 2, what does the poet imagine the father and the son are talking about? Here you can see the answer. Both the boy and his father are peacefully chattering. Chattering is talking. Father teaches his son the ways of the man and the boy is learning from his father. Second question. From whom according to the poet can a boy best learn about the ways of men? A boy can best learn about the ways of a man from his father. Because in this poem, father is teaching his son. Can anyone, even the king, can anyone, even the king, take the father's place? No. No one can take father's place. It means no, even the king can't take the place of father or father's place. Fourth question is, what is the father learning about his son? The father is learning about the glorious depths of his son. So, that's all about all chapter 5 exercises. Word meaning and question answer we have solved in this video. What you have to do, learn this chapter properly and write 8 lines of this poem in your FAIR notebook. So get prepared for the exam when we meet in the school or in class. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. God bless you.